is Roger X. I've been waiting for your call. I assume you have my cyclone specimen. Was there any trouble at the augmentation shop? Did you admire their work?
I saw what went on in there.
Crude, but inspired. Not as artful as what the Empire did to me. Not as skillful as what they did to Watcher 2. Now, we need to analyze the specimen. Figure out where Cyclone comes from. We'll need equipment I can't buy in Shadowtown. There's an abandoned medical laboratory in the Duros sector. If armed refugees haven't stripped it bare, you can run the analysis at the lab's bioscan.
Will these armed refugees pose a problem?
I don't see why. You're a trained killer. Kill them.
Select an available travel route.
Smell the decoration on this. It's pheromone.
Greetings. I heard of your success with the Shadow Syndicate. I was hoping you might put those talents to work for me. My name is Mardell Felth, Imperial Intelligence, and I am here to stop a revolution.
I've always thought Huts were revolting.
The Huts are not known for their senses of humor. But they are not our enemy. This sector is home to alien refugees who escaped our slavers. They've never been a threat, but a new leader recently emerged. They call him the Flame, and we have killed him twice. Each time he reappears. The locals claim he's immortal.
Third time's the charm.
Only the Emperor himself can claim true immortality. But I'm not asking you to kill the Flame. Yet. Our only undercover agent in his gang was recently discovered and murdered. The Flame insisted the corpse be publicly displayed in Ranamas Square to taunt us.
If they're baiting you, they want something.
Oh, there's no doubt it's a trap. But they have bait we're hard-pressed to resist. Everything our agent found, all his notes, are pinned to the corpse in plain view. But every team I've sent to retrieve the records has come back in pieces. You may be the only one who could walk into this trap and survive.
This corpse has been there for days, right? What's so urgent now?
I should know better than to try to get anything by you. Admiral Jafand Arnge arrives today to discuss this problem with the Huts. My job is on the line. Once you have the records, use this on the body to burn it. We can't have them use one of our own as a rallying point.
Show you my gun.
Getting good.
rise and shine.
Let's talk when you get the chance.
Medical attention. Be well.
You look good.
Hello again, Cypher. I'm seeing everything the bioscan sees. Blood, genetic codes. Who did this sample come from? I think it was an Evokai. I'm going deeper now, Cypher. Looking for a signature to tell us who the artist is. Curious?
I'll play along. What have you found?
I have a corporate match. Cyclone's coding process is registered to Sinchet Industries. Sinchet used to manufacture droids, food supplements, medical supplies. But Sinchet declared bankruptcy 5 years ago. The company is gone.
Someone else must be using their technology.
Sinchet, a dead company, is connected to Cyclone. Cyclone is connected to the Terror Cell. We need more. I'm finding one former Sinchet executive currently on Nar Shaddaa. He left the company just before it dissolved. Question him about Sinchet. We need to know what happened to their resources, whether they had terrorist connections.
Shouldn't be hard to interrogate a rich businessman.
Your executive is named Jordal Tlan. Rich, eccentric, reclusive. Stays in his private casino lounge. Only associates with droids. No visitors allowed, no weapons allowed. He'll need a reason to talk to you, to be desperate to talk to you.
Is there a way to blackmail him?
I think so. Use the resources you have. See those medical crates? Combine their chemicals correctly and you'll have an undetectable poison. Clan's serving droids won't notice if you poison his drink. When he sweats and chokes, offer the antidote in return for cooperation.
I'll do what I have to. But I make the call myself.
If you like. I'm sending the formulas for poison and antidote. The important thing is to get to Clan. Get him talking about the terrorists, Cyclone, and the dissolution of Sinchet.
Oh.
me look good. Of losers. Come on, bet I can shoot more of them than you. you my gun. Make me look good. Yeah. de la Guerra.